Here, we got another game. Would you like to play first? Yes. Maelstrom Wanderer. It's an interesting one. But is this good enough to stop a Maelstrom Wanderer deck? Gideon's Intervention is good. Let's keep it. I don't know if it's correct. I'm more interested in his mana ramp, so I'm not gonna stubborn denial that. I'm more interested in stopping the mana rocks and stuff like that. Alright, land's good. Larry West. Do I wait until I have 5 mana so I can Stubborn Denial and Force of Will? He's got a 3 mana rock. You, sir, cannot cast Maelstrom Wanderer. I'm sure he has other good cards in his deck. But that's the one that's hardest to counter. I don't like doing that. I had to do something. No reason not pay all the mana. The signet at the bottom, and the laboratory to the top. Actually slowed him down quite a bit. If he plays another Planeswalker, I don't know how much trouble I'm in. If he plays a creature, I've got this Swords. Alright, you got a Mana Rock. Can't do anything about that. And Jace. Head of Swords for Jace. Take the Venser. Play Calciform Fools. Swords of Jace. All right. All right. They're not paying enough blue. Just tap land back. Disallow seems pretty good. Can we keep disallow and click up? Yes. So let's stop on my opponent's turn. All right. I think that's actually a pretty hard match. So winning there is pretty cool. That's pretty cool.